shit! Take cover!
We did it!
Lester the molester, bro! We got ourselves some military hardware. It's parked out back in my office.
All right. We might be ready to move on this thing. Meet me up in the lab.
Sometimes I drink until I can't feel my legs.
No kidding. You get that article I sent you? Exactly.
My body is pretty much a...
I'm going ahead. Turn you into
my crazy.
It's not inappropriate. It's...
It's another one of your fucking disasters. That's what it is. First you take a hostage against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her? Are you nuts? She's a 60-year-old housewife.
Ah, she's 57. And she thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane. You're not making my situation any easier.
Oh, there's a surprise. I knew it would become about you.
I miss my family.
Oh, you're full of shit. All you ever did was ignore them. And now that they're gone, you miss them. Fucking incredible.
I'll tell you what's incredible. Fucking incredible.
Hey.
You mother...
Hey!
What?
Enough! You got me out here. You wrote me into your crazy world of bullshit. If it was lies, new age shit, and arguments about how good life used to be, I could have stayed my ass in Los Santos.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right. Here's the shot. We're going to Paleto Bay, and we're gonna do this thing. Any questions, comments?
Yeah. I miss Brad. That crazy motherfucker was with us now. He would have loved this. Instead, he's got to enjoy himself molesting white-collar criminals in a federal penitentiary.
Thanks for sharing. Anybody else?
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river, handling the getaway.
All right.
Now, these three go in. They grab the tape. They rendezvous with you, and you get out of there. Is that a work for everyone? Great. Let's go.
Paleto Bay, let's hit this shit.